feel like it's been calmer around here, Tenny?
Yeah, I think so. Why do you ask?
Well, with Izzy being grounded for the past week and Kimberly avoiding us because of some fight about skydiving with Kit, it's been pretty boring.
I kinda miss the craziness.
I understand. Sometimes it's funny to watch Isabel get into a fight about hairspray.
Yeah, I'm gonna go watch The Real Life of Eight Sisters.
I am not an obviously better twin, and it's all your fault because— Grace, get me away from this! This! I can't even think of any more names to call you!
Nasty Chihuahua?
What? Courtney, you are such a nasty Chihuahua!
Well, you are a wrinkly French fry!
Oh, you did not just say that. Okay, y'all need to settle down.
Tenny, do you know what the pain I've been through because of the person standing beside me?
And do you know how much unnecessary drama somebody has caused?
We do not want to be twins anymore.
Well, we can't really do that. Can't you just separate us?
Yeah, come with me, Tenny.
Where are we going?
Anywhere that she is not.
What just happened to all the calmness?
So, Courtney, what happened between you two?
Well, she decided that I was not cool enough to hang out with her friends.
Oof, that stinks. Well, why is she mad at you?
Well, I might have called her a few mean names.
Just a few?
Fine, I said a lot of mean things, and now I'm feeling badly about it.
Ugh, fine, I miss my twin!
Well, that was the shortest argument I've seen since ever.
I know, things seem to resolve pretty quickly.
Girls, I need your help!
Whoa, what's with the outfit, Isabel?
Did you just insult me?
No.
Well, anyways, Kimberly is here!
Why is this a problem?
Because she's my rival. Just go see what she wants.
Oh, hey, Kimberly. What's up?
First of all, the ceiling is up, and I just wanted you to meet my brother.